X-Protect Smart Wall enhances the ability of surveillance personnel to recognize, react to, and investigate incidents. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to use the Smart Wall to automatically and manually share information. We've created a large Smart Wall installation to provide a complete overview of conditions throughout our facility. We've also created a separate, highly visible Smart Wall instance to automatically display video and other information and to focus in on incidents as they occur. For example, we configured the Smart Wall and access control to display video here from a door if that door is blocked open. When the door returns to its normal state, the video disappears from this Smart Wall instance. In addition to automatically displaying and removing video, we can use rules to automatically display presets and text messages. We can also manually control the Smart Wall instance with the Smart Wall Overview. With this tool, we can drag information within the Smart Wall Overview to display information on the Smart Wall, such as cameras, cameras from Maps, images from Windows Explorer, text messages, and many other types of information. Here's a closer view of the Smart Wall Overview in a Smart Client. From here, you can manually activate presets. Let's click the Select Preset arrow to open the drop-down list. Previously configured presets appear here. We'll click All Emergency Exits, Activate. In the Smart Wall Overview, the center monitor view items turn blue, indicating that they now display the preset video. The left and right monitors remain gray, indicating that they do not. You can right-click a view item and click Remove from View to clear the view item. In this example, though, you do not want to remove the camera view. Depending on your permissions, you can also display and control different Smart Wall Overviews. We'll click the Security Video Wall arrow. A list of previously configured Smart Wall instances appears. Click Front Exit Guard. The Front Exit Guard Smart Wall Overview appears. You can also send individual contents of specific view items to Smart Wall view items. In the highlighted camera view, let's click More to view a demonstration of this. You can also playback video in the Smart Wall. Click the Playback tab. On the Playback tab, we can review, search, retrieve, and export video from the Smart Wall, just like any other view item. You just saw how to use the Smart Wall to automatically and manually share information. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.